And so, Shiva and Nala began their long journey home to the blind land, where it was evident that the circle of life had been thrown out of balance by Scar.
Simba, I'm a little surprised to see you.
Hey, lion. One good reason why I should rip you apart.
Simba, you must understand the wretches of ruling a kingdom.
None of yours. Step down, Scar.